primary preoccupation of any government needs to be the safety and security of its citizens. And in this situation, the safety and security of our diplomatic personnel needs to be top of mind, particularly at a time of COVID, but in regular times as well. We will continue to work through third parties to try and provide consular assistance to Canadians. But Canada, unlike many other European and international partners, does not have any Canadian personnel in Syria. Okay. Le Canada n'a pas de personnel.